right, so last one for you then on that.
Who's... No, I got to tell you something.
All right.
So yesterday I was at the hotel. I walked up to Jack Eichel and said how great he was. I think he had zero idea who I was. I did. He was at the hotel. We sat in the same hotel. I said, hey, Mr. Eichel, it's an honor. You're a great player. But he looked at me like, who the hell are you? It was pretty funny.